the gayest troll to have ever lived, Antonio Beccadelli.
He studied in Florence in the 1420s before writing the two-volume collection of saucy epigrams, known as the Hermaphroditus in 1425. The Hermaphroditus was a long string of graphically described sexual encounters, many concerning sex. If that was not disturbing enough, it was clear from the contents that many of these forensically detailed encounters were based on the author's personal experience. He proceeded to send review copies all throughout Italy, and it ended exactly as you would expect it would. Not even the most avant-garde humanists spoke up on behalf of Antonio.
The friars and Eugenius IV, the Pope himself, proceeded to campaign against him to no avail. For you see, dear viewer, Alfonso V of Aragon was quite fond of him, so he hired him as a court advisor in the year 1435.
Antonio Beccadelli would die in Naples in 1471, at the gay old age of 76.